Oh my god, it's been so long since I've been able to say this, y'all, but welcome back to my channel.
Girl, I feel away. Need some Chardonnay. Just got my head pressed after I see him go.
My channel, I know it's been a long time since y'all have seen me. It's probably been at least like 2 years since I posted a video, and that is a really long time for me to go without YouTube. First of all, y'all, let me catch my breath. Hold on, I'm coming right back. Okay, I'm better. I was trying to like sit down, situate. I'm trying to like head out the door at the moment and everything. So I'm about to go, I'm gonna go run a few errands, and then after that, I'm gonna go over to my friend, my best friend from kindergarten. Her name is Yayla. I shot a lot of footage with her last time, but I did not post any of it because of computer conflicts. It's a long story, y'all. I'm trying to get my systems back up and working, okay? That's why I have been slacking on YouTube. But yeah, so I'm really not even gonna be doing much today, y'all, because I know it's been a long time since I had a video up, and normally I do like sit down videos, and I didn't want this to just be like a sit down video. I want to start doing more vlogs on my channel because I feel like it's just better to just post what I do during the day, which I really don't do anything, especially since the pandemic, y'all. I don't do nothing. Like, I don't do nothing at all. But I'm working on it, okay? And so, take it out of my hair. But yeah, it's just been a very long time since I posted a video. But I'm trying to come back and be more consistent on this page. So make sure you look out for more videos. I'm not gonna stay here and talk for too long, y'all, because I really am in a hurry. Like I said, I'm gonna go to run some errands, and after that I'm gonna go to my best friend Yayla's house. And it is actually, well, yesterday was her birthday, so I spoke to her birthday and everything, but I'm going over there today so we can just like hang out, chill, you know, do adult stuff. Let me just go ahead and go, and then I'll get back to y'all. I'm stopping at the ATM. This lady is taking forever. She pulled out and pulled back in right before I was pulling in. So I literally am sitting here waiting to use the ATM. I just finished running a few errands. I'm about to put some money in my account so that I can pay a bill. And then I'm probably going over her house just to chill out a little bit, because we're not going to do nothing. Because for one, y'all, it's a pandemic. So y'all really need to stay y'all ass in the house. I'm going over to her house because I know we both COVID-19 negative. Because we both got tested recently. So I know for a fact that the people in her house don't have it. So I'm okay with going over there. Let me pull up to the ATM, get some money out, and then come here. Lady, I spent all day. Child, I be trying to be patient. Y'all ever try to be patient with older folks, but they still be like, you're supposed to take forever? Damn, why'd I pull so damn far? Now I see why she was outside her car. Like, this shit far. Ooh, I wanna see you get it, shorty. Okay. Alright, y'all, hold on. But I'm vlogging now. So I'm here at her crib trying to get the best light. I'm not getting the TV in the background. Hopefully I don't get copyright. Who is this? Marcus coming around the corner, of course.
Hey, OGs.
Not OGs. He's special, y'all. He the only one in the family like that, though. But yeah, we took a shot for her birthday. I don't know what her ass doing now. Aiden in the bathtub, so I can't show y'all Aiden. That's her son. You not naked, you can't. You can take a picture when you get out, okay? I can't show y'all him because he's naked in the bathtub.
Cool, cool. She's a real photographer, bro.
So yeah, I'm trying to be committed to my YouTube, so she already knows she's gonna be on it, no matter how she's looking.
Yeah, which is a hot mess right now. I got chest though.
I think Aiden's drowning in the bathtub.
One more time, you're getting out.
Once again, this is cheers to her birthday, her last year of the 20s. She just 21, but she got one more year. But it's okay, because I always think about it like, if she getting a year older, I only got 1 month before I'm the same fucking age.
The same age, baby.
Cheers to that.
Hey man, I'm sorry, I forgot your name.
Cheers to Capricorn and Aquarius. Y'all, Aiden really wants to take pictures, so I don't know what he's doing. He's trying to pose and shit. Okay.
Look at
him. Okay. But yeah, real quick, why it's on commercial. Hopefully it don't copyright me. Shoot. I got Latria over here and Iyala. They both came to see me. I guess Iyala wanted to get her drink on again because it's still her birthday weekend.
I'm trying to tell you, birthday week.
Let's free over there just looking.
What happened?
I had to change my sheets. You can imagine
them. Daddy wanna do for me. This is so cute.
What, the video? Okay, so I have to come this way because first of all, I gotta take all this shit off, but I literally, like, I'm such a good friend, y'all. Let me show you. First of all, let me turn the light back. Oh, turn the light back on. So it's literally nice because these bitches drank too much in my house and don't nobody wanna drive home. Like I said, do not, if you're under 21, do not drink at all. And if you're under 21, if you are over 21, be quiet.
I know.
If you are under 21, do not drink. And then I'm not condoning drinking and driving, but if you are over 21, do not drink and drive. But look how nice I am. I literally set up a blanket and a cot. Like, we were in fifth grade, because we used to do this in fifth grade. We literally used to, I've known him that long. We used to literally get on the floor and make cots and just sleep together on the floor. So that's what we're doing tonight. I literally just make them so comfortable. They're also drunk, guys. Just ignore them. I'm probably the most sober out of both of them.
You stuck me on the fuck up the fuck.
I love them. They are crazy. They are dumb. I'm signing out of this vlog. This is it, probably. I'm not even gonna put no more to this vlog. Like, y'all just say bye to my vlog so I don't have to say nothing else.
Bye to your vlogs. Oh, y'all still. What you say? Say.
Say bye to my vlog.
Say bye to my vlogs. I mean.
All right, what's up, y'all? It's the next day, and my friends left really early this morning, probably like 6, 7 o'clock in the morning or some shit like that, because they had stuff to do too. But I'm still tired from being up so freaking late, because it was late. I don't know, I think we would have hit like 3. I don't know, it was late. But either way, it was too late to drive home. So yeah, probably see me. I didn't sleep in this shirt, but I'm about to go to my mom's, because we about to throw, well, I don't think she's throwing like a birthday. I think she's just doing like a cake for my little sister, because it's my little sister's birthday. She's turning 10 today. So I'm about to just go over there real quick. I literally just throw on stuff to go to my mom's house. I don't dress up. And walk over there and just wish her a happy birthday. So I'll come back to y'all when I get over there. And we'll see how this goes. I'm sorry I've been looking so rough this vlog, y'all. Hopefully I will do better next vlog. But I'm not going to lie, this is probably going to be it most of the time. Hey, I got a mess. They just sick. But we're in here. Hey, y'all.
Hey, talk.
Happy birthday. Everybody in here? Hey, y'all. Oh, yeah, my vlog and this camera I use for photography.
No.
Heck no. A $200 camera, I think not. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You're not live, are you?
No, it's a vlog. Oh. I have to make the video. It's
oh,
not yeah.
Actually
on
there.
Oh, that's
mm-hmm.
Your job. You're making no. Well, you're not making.
Well, I'm about to start doing my YouTube again, too. So.
You're not making a video right now, are you?
Nope. I'm making it and filming at the same time.
Well,
let me see your shirt. Why, where did Mama get these shirts from? I always got your
Amazon?
Birthday number on them. Oh. Makes sense.
Everything.
I'm running out of footage, so I'm just gonna show y'all how my mama set up in here. And I will show y'all the game room, but I'll just show y'all next time. And I'm about to get me a slice of pizza. And she has salad, but it's all gone. And they all in the game room while her gets set. Get the shit in there. But that's not it.
Most listening.
What?
It's your birthday. Celebration. Tonight we celebrate. Seems like time's out of our control. It's a celebration. Oh, it's your birthday, baby. It's your birthday. Yeah. Who's gonna love you on your worst day? You talk so tough. I know.